really cool. I'm looking for things that I'm going to put in my fish tank right now. I'm probably going to get a quarter like that, a croquette, a few auto sinkers. Think about getting 3 of those and quartets. Let me show you these tiny, tiny quartets, huh? Find them. There they are. So tiny they are. $6 though. Thought we were gonna get some neon tetras for my betta fish. Something like that. Mystery snails. Here, let me show you how bad they cheat their betta fish. Oh, look at this. Sad. Very, very sad. Look at that snail. Oh, there's a starfish. That's cool. Well, I'll probably see that. I don't know what it's called, but that thing, that's cool. There's some kingfish. Yeah, that looks like an eel. That kind of looks like an eel. There's some cool fish here, man. Angels. Here, look. Look at this. They put rubber bands in there. That's just sad. I really want to get that male guppy right there, man. $6? Heck no. No thanks. This is $12 right here. If I want to get 3 of them. Wait. What type of thing is that? Kind of looks like a baby guppy or something. Overall, there's actually some... They treat their fish better. Is that an Alasinkus? I don't know. Oh, bushy nose pleco. $15 though. Man, I really want one of these. I want to get some of these. There's an endler back there. Rainbows. Guys, I have to restart everything again. There was a huge ammonia spike, so I'm gonna get some of this, some black sand. I was gonna get white sand, but I just didn't want to. I have white sand. I'm just gonna get some more. Look at these. These are some cool fish, man. But they're too small, and I don't want to get any too small fish because I don't know how my favorite fish is gonna react to that. I found the frogs. Overall, they're pretty good. A tiny little baby snail right there. Cool, man. I really want to get that bushy nose. Let me give you one more look of the beta fishes. I'm looking for a veil-tailed female though. For my male. Poor little guy. That's a veil tail right there. That's definitely a male. This is possibly a female. Look at that. That looks like, what do you call it? It looks like Velvet from Challenge of the Wild. That's a cool fancy female. Wait a second. Yeah, that's a female. Man, tell me that does not look like Velvet. That really does look like Velvet. Wait a second, let me see this one. That's a female right there. Yeah, that's a female right there. Female. I feel bad for these little guys. Look at that crooked spawn, man. I wish I could feed these little guys. Guys, hope you liked the video.